Good morning, children. Today we will start our continuation of the parliament. Something we have studied, such as two houses of the parliament, Lok Sabha and Raj Sabha. This is the recap. Here, types of government we have studied. But today we are going to continue our lesson. Today's topics are election procedure, we will study in short, mechanism of voting with EVM, ballot paper and phone, which is new, and election commission. First, election procedure in short. In detail, we will study it in class 9 and 10. First is the preparation of voter list. Then what is the voter list? Voter list is a document prepared by the election commission in which the name of the voters is enrolled with their photo and their special number given by the election commission. Second is, earlier before the starting of the preparation of voter list, government is announcing about the election. Second is the notification. Notification means now election will held within 3 months of the notification. You have to keep in your mind that during the notification, government will not announce new implementation of any work. Second is, next is the after notification, next is the nomination. Here nomination means candidates will nominate, register their name, and third is the sorting of the nomination paper. Next is the withdrawal of the name. After that, campaign. Next step is the within the campaign, their parties are giving a blueprint of their future plan. This is known as in different parties giving them someone telling it sankalp patra like this, in which they are telling before the people that what we will do after winning the election. Next is the date of election, and after that, one or 2 days is kept reserved for repolling. Repolling means due to any case, if voting was disturbed, such as problem in EVM or bad element created sometimes problems, so the election of that polling booth or area will be held after 1 or 2 days. After that, this is the result, and after result, winning parties are choosing their leader who will become the prime minister. And if the election is for the state assembly, chief minister will be elected in this way. Your next is mechanism of voting. How people are casting their vote? When you will complete your 18 years of age, your name will be enrolled in voter list. For this, you have to apply, you have to fill a form with your 2 photos and proof of your age. After that, you will be able to cast your vote. In these days, we are using EVM, electronic voting machine. Here, EVM is new for India. At least, I think nearly 2018 or 15 years earlier we have adopted this, which is less time-taking and efficient. Second is, and this in this day, a special type of EVM is available attached with VVPAT. Voters verified paper audit. This is the VVPAT. It means sometimes rumor has kept that people are casting vote to any other party and vote is counted for the other party. To avoid this confusion, VVPAT is useful for us. For 7 seconds, the symbol will appear on which you have casted your vote. In this way, you may confirm that what is wrong and what is right. Second is ballot paper. Earlier, we were using ballot paper. It was a big sheet of paper where name of the candidate and symbol of the party were printed. Every party has their own symbol. We will study about the parties in next class. Here, to avoid the confusion, suppose that A, row number 1 means one is Ravi, and second is also Ravi, third is also Ravi. So, which Ravi people want to cast their vote, there is a confusion. So, against that, there is a symbol. Suppose first is related to BJP, so first Ravi will get lotus as their symbol. Second is from Congress, so palm their symbol. And third is independent, so election commission has to think which symbol they will provide, such as third Ravi has got fat as a symbol. In this way, they will cast their vote on the name of their required candidate. But ballot paper was much costly, process was much costly and much time consuming. If you will ask your elder, they will tell you that during the election it was taking much time. They have a ballot box made up of iron, holding, casting the vote, holding the ballot paper and putting inside that, and during the counting it was delayed. 5 days, 6 days, continue counting was there. But in these days, within 6 or 7 hours, result is over. Now, due to short time, I am going to stop this lesson here. We will continue. Now, you will have some questions as you come back. Bye. The third topic for today is election commission. In India, every election is conducted by election commission, working under chief election commissioner, assisted by two election commissioners. The head office of the election commission is in Delhi, and every state has their own offices. Election commission conducted every election means the election of panchayat, election of municipal corporation, municipal committee, state assembly, MPs, and election of Rajya Sabha. This is the sole authority in India to conduct the election. If election commission wants to change the rule, they are free. It is autonomous institution. Autonomous means the central government has not any foundation on it. Election commissioner is, or chief election commissioner is, free to take the decision. Even the The election of president is also conducted by election commission. This is in short. We will read this, study this in next class in detail.